Yeah, I think I could have got silver, but I'm happy with the bronze, just the medal.
Oh, it feels so good, man. This was nice. I had a good quality race, you know. It's a good comeback for me after Commonwealth, after World Champs.
It's a good feeling. I win there to defend my title, and that's what I did. So I'm just happy with that win there.
Like a mug, yeah.
I knew I was going to do damage when I get there because I felt good from training. I've been running PBs, so I knew I was going to do a bit of damage, run a PB and get to Continental. So it happened.
Whoosh, 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 guys.
Of course. Comra will always strike. you know what I do best. But of course, it was just an amazing, you know, championship. Despite the circumstances, you know, the challenges. Obviously, we focus more on achieving our goals. The main goal was just to go there, win 2 gold medals. Then we had bonuses, you know, breaking records, which is amazing. But yeah, it's just all about, you know, motivating the young ones, you know, show them that, you know, it doesn't matter where you are, you know, if you want to be the best, you can be if you believe.
It was like a great experience, and I had so much fun competing in Africa, and also the challenges, you know, like in life you always have challenges and things that you cannot change, but at the end of the day you have to climb over those obstacles, you know.
Just have fun. Don't be too hard on yourself and things will work out.
Just enjoy it every moment you can. When you have the opportunity, always grab it.
Guys, we just stay focused. Trust the process. Train hard, put in all the hard work. Trust your coaches. So, yeah.
You must just believe in yourself and work hard and stay patient.
That's how it is. It's more of a mental than a physical support.
We appreciate their support. We love them. We'll always do them proud. They must just watch out for the cobra, still yet to strike. Stay blessed.